Last year, 76 birth alerts were brought to the attention of the province. Out of those 76, 56 were Indigenous women. The Saskatchewan government wrote to APTN that the decision to stop birth alerts is based on the recommendations of the MMIWG inquiry and the Truth and Reconciliation Commission's calls to action.